about doing as well?
You know, you should have. You were right. Right. You were right.
That's what I'm saying. Bro, you don't know. Like, why not?
Frank Martin is getting ready for his fight with Gervonta Davis, and here he is moving around in the gym with Ryan Garcia. Frank, 18-0, 12 knockouts. It's nothing official yet, so wait till the fighters announce it officially, but it's going to be a massive, massive event. There are reports that David Benavidez, Alex Vozic is on the same card. If that's the case, that's amazing. But first and foremost, Ryan Garcia, 40 days out from his fight with Devin Haney. He's working hard. Here he is with Frank Martin. Still, a lot of people are asking, will Ryan be the one fighting Devin, or will it be Arnold Barbosa? Stay tuned. We don't know. Right now, this is the fight that's still on. It's Ryan and Devin. And Frank, he's working, very hard worker. And him and Tank is a massive, massive fight. So stay tuned. There you have it. Ryan Garcia fought Tank, and he said the other day that he's sharing knowledge with Frank about what he saw in the ring. And he could help Frank. And he said, don't be surprised if Frank wins by knockout, to which Peter Garcia told me yesterday that since Ryan didn't beat Tank, what can he tell Frank Martin? So stay tuned. FiliasNewsReport.com is a fight report here. Watch them. Check them out. Training.
Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.